The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is a triple threat match for the NXT North American Championship! Introducing the challengers. First, from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 340 pounds, Keith Lee! And from Worcester, Massachusetts, weighing in at 270 pounds, Dominik Dijakovic! And their opponent, representing the Undisputed Era, he is the NXT North American Champion, Roderick Strong!
It is all about the NXT North American Championship. Roderick Strong, the fifth champion in the short but prestigious history of this title, and Roderick Strong immediately utilizing that ring IQ and escaping the ring, but he is surrounded by two beanstalks.
There's no count outs in a triple threat match. Strong can do as much as he can to stay away from these two big behemoths.
Oh, but Strong immediately attacking Dijakovic while he's down, and now ducking under the attack of Keith Lee. Not exactly the smartest move by Strong, looking to, well, be strong against a guy like Keith Lee.
I hope Strong brought a tranquilizer dart.
And again, Strong does not have to be involved in the pinfall or submission to lose the title. And Dijakovic and Lee renewing hostilities in this main event triple threat match for the North American crown.
To that point, Mauro, Roderick Strong would be very smart to just stay on the perimeter of this match for now. Stay close enough to make sure.
Pop-up slam, Keith Lee! This North American triple threat match continues. The main event here at the NXT Arena at Full Sail Live rages on, a triple threat match for the NXT North American Championship. Roderick Strong, the champion, interjecting himself back into this match, but paying the price, courtesy of that huge bill by Keith Lee.
So many challenges in being involved in a triple threat match. You have your focus on one opponent, and you have to have eyes in the back of your head.
NXT Universe basking in Keith Lee's glory. Of course, Lee wants all the glory, Nigel. And like free solo climber Alex Honnold, he has no fear, but Roderick Strong taking it to both challengers.
Great opportunity for Roderick Strong now, with Lee on the outside. Can he capitalize?
Superplex from the top turnbuckle, the messiah of the backbreaker, looking to do just that. Dijakovic powers out. Wow!
Once again, so challenging. Take a look at this. Roderick Strong taking advantage of the work that Keith Lee did. Huge superplex off the top. Almost a near-fall victory.
And Roderick Strong fish-hooking the nostrils of Dominik Dijakovic. Remember, no disqualification, no countouts. You must pin or win by submission, and the champion doesn't have to be pinned or submitted to lose the title.
Roderick Strong doing the right thing, staying out of the ring early in the match, but now that he's back in, an errant back elbow from the towering Dijakovic.
And Dijakovic with that huge strength advantage, super kick to the mush of Lee, but it cost Dijakovic with a well-placed knee from Strong.
Lee may be out on his feet after that huge super kick.
Oh, wow, a leaping knee strike. Oh, wow, that's a backbreaker that you don't normally see as Dijakovic manhandling Strong and now attacking Lee.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. Ruddy!
Oh, no!
Ruddy!
A sense of doom and the suplex that caught Roderick Strong, and Dominik Dijakovic came so how close to becoming new NXT North American champ.
We may need a spatula.
Take a look here, 320 pounds. Roderick Strong attempted to roll out the way, but there was nowhere to go underneath the massive lead.
Beth, what is the key to victory in a triple threat match? You've been in many in your career.
First of all, do not get squashed by Keith Lee. Second of all, bide your time. You have to have your eyes open at all times and able to stick and move to not get caught in a situation.
Wait a minute. You want to avoid Keith Lee. You want to avoid Dominik Dijakovic, especially when he's on the top turnbuckle.
Good awareness by Dijakovic.
Just question the better part of Balor. Wow, a cannonball! Caught by Lee! Are you kidding me?
No!
Incredible show of strength and the wrecking ball dropkick that sends Dijakovic's body firmly into Lee. Oh my! Oh, what a discus right cross! Things breaking down. It's for the North American title.
And the champion is staggered and stunned. As Dijakovic grabs at his neck before putting Strong on the top rope.
Three letters that spell excellence. NXT with three excellent athletes vying. You talk about the NXT championship held by Adam Cole, the most prestigious prize in NXT, but the North American title can create so many opportunities. Roderick Strong has become Roddy Rich, cashing those championship checks.
It certainly has boded very well for Roderick Strong as the final piece of the puzzle.
This doesn't bode well for the current champ.
Early days though, can Strong block this? Yes.
Keith Lee looking for an opportunity here. This is what we're talking about, being in a triple threat, taking advantage.
Oh, no.
Lee looking for the spear bomb. What the hell?
Oh my God!
Mamma mia! I can't believe what we're seeing in tonight's main event. Highlights of the year abound in this triple threat match for the NXT North American title. You don't believe me? Well, we just saw evidence of what has been a pitched battle. And how about what happened before the commercial break? Simply incredible.
Incredible indeed, as the NXT Universe wills on all three competitors. Here it was. Tower of Doom, but look, Dijakovic tried for the suplex ahead of the game, collapsing from the top.
One more look at this moment. Keith Lee literally holding both bodies in midair for a matter of seconds. That left me breathless.
A highlight that will live forever in the annals of NXT as the NXT Universe chanting fight forever during the commercial break. Roderick Strong wants to be champion forever, and he's a good fight. Wow, what a backbreaker on Dominik Dijakovic.
Wow.
All 6'7", 275 pounds of him.
Strong by name, strong by nature. Now it's the forearms.
And as this match continues on, the gas tank of Roderick Strong becomes a factor.
Strong, one of the best conditioned athletes in the business. And what an Olympic slam. Wow, the cover by Strong, and Strong almost retained the North American Championship.
Did you see Roderick Strong take air out of that kick out?
We'll take another look at it here now. The Olympic slam taking down 320 pounds. Awesome indeed.
Yeah,
a delight for us to see.
Grizzly Magnum with the power of John Henry. Keith Lee crushing Roderick Strong, but then on the receiving end of the low bridge, and Keith Lee is dumped unceremoniously out of the ring. Strong with a full head of steam, misses with the wrecking ball dropkick.
Struggling, battling for his life on the outside.
Oh, wow. And again, no disqualification,
no counter.
Holy moly, the tandem offense.
Destroys! And the pounds! The champion's down!
Two red Woods, Dijakovic, and Lee wanting to finish it here and now. What? And away they go, Dijakovic and Lee, one and one with double count and a no contest in their epic rivalry. Epic headbutt from Keith Lee.
A goosebump moment from both of these individuals.
Roderick Strong neutralized on the outside. The champion can lose the title even if he's not pinned or submitted.
This is exactly what Strong and the Undisputed Era had to worry about. Here's the loss. The loss of the North American title means the cracking of Adam Cole's prophecy.
Remember, 6'7", 275, 6'2", 340. I defy you to find athletes like this! Dijakovic, super kick! Discus boot!
No way! Look
one
at that!
One arm, Nigel!
Wow.
With one arm, Dijakovic lifts Keith Lee!
The pursuit of excellence on display, pulling out every dangerous stop! Oh. Choke bomb! Avalanche choke bomb! We
the
have
champion.
A new champion! No!
Look at the impact! Nearly 600 pounds!
Oh my God!
The ring buckled on impact.
And wow, Dijakovic bouncing Lee like he was on the hardwood. But he is in the ultimate proving ground, the NXT ring, the NXT North American Championship at stake.
Both of these big men, the extremities feel weak and heavy at this point in the match.
Oh my God, the Fosbury flop!
Dijakovic was aiming for Lee. Lee got out of the way and Strong was right there in the path.
You should call your mama and tell her to turn on NXT live on USA. As we are sticking with this barn burner triple threat match for the North American Championship.
Of disbelief on Keith Lee.
Keith Lee, the wheels are in motion.
No way,
the
no
mind
way.
Is at work. Keith Lee! Dopey Gun Hero! Continues to utilize the ropes, the real estate.
Well, Lee has to. Nothing has been able to keep Dominic Dijakovic down.
What more can he do? What more can any of these three superstars do? And yet they continue to try to raise the bar.
Well, Dijakovic, I think, looking for
and
a hurricane.
There's no trying. They are raising the bar.
Oh!
And Lee lowers the bar. For the ages. And I hate to say it, but like a thief in the night, Roderick Strong takes advantage and has to steal this match as the Undisputed Era, draped in gold, they celebrate.
Not a thief. A thief waits outside your house and comes in when you're not prepared. Strong earned this victory. He weakened both opponents, and then he took a step back. He let their rivalry play out. And when the opportunity was there, Strong proved why he earned his place in the Undisputed Era. Here it is. Oh, the impact. Oh, wait a second. Back in the ring.
Oh, what? Like a pack of dogs, the Undisputed Era all over Keith Lee.
After the athletic performance Keith Lee put on, this is despicable.
This is the Undisputed Era.
Making a statement.
Once again.
Like Jesse Ventura said, forget about the moral majority. We're the immoral minority. minority, and we are here to stay.
All four members of the Undisputed Era hold gold. The prophecy remains for what? Daddy's home.
Tommaso Ciampa, the man who never lost the NXT title, is back.
And he's brought along a friend in the form of his crutch belt.
Ciampa only has eyes for Goldie, and that means trouble for the Undisputed Era.
But the odds are seemingly against Ciampa. He has the crutch, but there are four members of the Undisputed Era in the ring. Four champions.
I don't think that bothers Tommaso.
Ciampa definitely showing no fear. His commitment, his laser focus is on what's draped over the right shoulder of Adam Cole. Tommaso Ciampa being destroyed as Finn Balor admires his handiwork after kicking Johnny Gargano. Balor told us his future is his past.
Look at the eyes of Finn Balor.
And he wants to make Johnny Gargano somewhat of NXT's past. Oh my God!
Why?
Let's go, Finn!
Oh my God, what's Finn Balor doing here to Johnny Gargano? No, Finn!
No!
Gargano's head on the ramp!
Yes, 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 yes,
isn't the homecoming any of us expected from Finn Balor.